We are here today at Palgrave. And as you can see, we're back on the fat bikes. And the trails have some tire tracks on them, but they're a little sketchy. Frozen ruts in some spots make it a little challenging. Snickers, Twiggy, and I here today. Just the three of us, they're behind me, but I'll get them in front in a little bit. Like that, right there, frozen rut. Oh. Yeah, oh. He's got his Canadian tuxedo on today. Still have very little brake power. They're not squealing, but they're not stopping either. I'm gonna run over Twee on one of these downhills. Oh, there's the squeaking again. I was gonna say. Oh boy. Rolled a drop today. On that drop, there is a rock on the other side of the drop that makes it rollable. You have to line up the rock though, that's the only thing. The drop is too big if you don't hit the rock to roll. A little squirrely in there. Oh. Okay. No problems with the bridge. Smile. You're on camera.
Okay, you probably got my better half. My feet.
I gave myself space for the jump. Didn't realize all the branches were down after it. not a lot to talk about today.
Whoa!
Okay. Not a lot to talk about today. It was a lazy, lazy fat bike ride at Palgrave. We weren't pushing it. We weren't killing ourselves. Trail conditions were relatively good. But, yeah. Decent enough ride. Whoa. Damn you. Damn you. Anyways, yes. It was a lazy ride at Palgrave. We weren't pushing ourselves. Trail conditions were reasonably good. Yeah. Good enough ride. It was nice to get out. Hopefully, trail conditions will get a little bit better. Not that they were bad today, but I'm just saying there's room for improvement. And hopefully, I can get out and lose some more fat bike rides. Anyway, happy holidays and happy pedaling. I will see you later.